So it looks like it was a bomb scare at the Target in Queens. They said it was a car with a suspicious thing and it had Black Lives Matter attached to it. And they found a dog inside the car. Can it get crazier than that?